Hi everyone, my name is Miss Isabella and we are talking about epiphytes today. Epiphytes is an organism that grows on the surface of a plant. They are better known as air plants because they have no firm grip on the earth. Most tree epiphytes are tropical plants, such as bromeliads. Epiphytes may also be cacti, orchids, moss, or ferns. These are located in moist tropical areas. Most visible of all epiphytes are in South Florida, which are known as the air plants. These plants have a mutualistic relationship with the tree that they grow on. The competition for light, air, water, nutrients, and space is fierce in the understory. Epiphytes get everything they need from the sun, moisture in the air, and organic matter that falls onto them. These plants have roots which cling onto a plant or tree, allowing them to take advantage of high spaces and upper story light. These plants reproduce through pups or leaf propagation, and others from seeds. The easiest epiphyte plant propagation is through pups, but not all varieties produce these. Seeds can take years to develop recognizable plants, which leads propagation to have the fastest turnover rate. These plants also flower, such as the orchid. You can find more of these plants at our garden at Audio Tour Stop 4 in the courtyard, as well as throughout our garden.